night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore trees. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream. That leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Ah, hi, Dorothy!
Hey, everyone. What's up? It's me, Nick. No, this is not going to be your regular stream. Why? Because I can only stream for an hour before I have to be quiet, because that's the apartment's law.
Thank you so much.
Hey, it's Victoria. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
That's deep.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Have you been wearing that shirt 3 days in a row? No! I streamed yesterday and I wasn't even wearing it. When are you getting on No Pixel? Because, like, Carmen and Casey. Okay, why are you guys wanting me to live my life based on cis girls? Like, why do you guys want me to live my life revolving around cis girls? Like, honestly.
Grown people should never laugh.
Thank you so much, Bad Patty. No, I really appreciate it.
Bad Patty donated $1.
Thank you.
Your bridge piercing makes it look like you got pimples on your nose.
Oh, Lonnie, you don't have $60 to get one. That sucks. Maybe stop giving me your chump change for the past year and you could get one. Love you. Barbs for life.
Whoa.
Jordan, welcome. Stop. You're crazy.
Bestie.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that, Jordan. Welcome. I have a lot of announcements for tonight. Like, I actually, hold on, I gotta put a banger right now.
Nine months, a whole pregnancy in my door. It feels like just yesterday that I spent $5 on Nick Dominate's Twitch sub. I wasn't forced to have a
Wow, this club is really bumping my hoagies. Conversation got heavy. My dog. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
My apologies for missing about 6 streams. Depression is a sucky thing.
Oh, honey.
Looking beautiful, Nick Hart. Heart.
Hold on, no, I have a talk already. Would you miss 6 streams due to depression?
Hey, bestie, how are you? How's that?
Okay, music lowered. Okay, a lot of announcements. Announcement number one, I'm streaming for the second time today. That's crazy. Welcome to my second shift. I just had to take some extra hours because I need the money. So I just had to take up some extra hours at work this week. So here I am. How are you guys doing? Okay, loving the piercing, Nick. Thank you so much.
much. Saturn, stop. What the frick? Thank you. What the heck?
OMG, 5 months. This is so crazy. I know. Heart.
What? Thank you. You're crazy. What the crud? Okay. anyway, announcement number two. I have made kind of a crazy amount of progress in Deep Sea Diving Tycoon. I have made a lot. What is your obsession with No Pixel tonight? What about me? Okay, why is there a fruit fly in here? I have. I spent about 2 hours working on Deep Sea Diving Tycoon today. It's really happening. Boring, that's a really big announcement. That's a really big fucking announcement, honestly. Thank you so much, Starry Dust, for getting a tier one sub. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Is it? Yes, it is. Because Casey is with Carmen and Viviana. I'm not basing my life around cis girls. I'm not basing my life around cis girls. Stop. Okay? Hi, it's me, Nick. This attention is on me now and my deep sea diving tycoon. Thank you. And I've got a great feeling about tonight. Because you guys aren't gonna fucking believe this. Thank you, Bradams, for gifting a sub. I really appreciate it. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Yes, oh my god, fine. I'll address it. I'll fucking address it. I didn't say I hate women. I said I hate cis women. Okay. I'll address the drama. Yes, I was denied from No Pixel 3 times. At this point, I don't know if they deserve me. I don't know if they deserve me. Honestly, half because I'm really lazy and I don't want to fill out the application because it's like several questions, like more than three. That's a crazy. Honestly. That's really crazy. Can I do it? Don't know. Secondly, there's a lot of men on there. Are you even gay at this point? I don't know, Cupid Kinks. Why are you not subscribed to me after following me for literally like 11 months? You have 11 months. You're a cis man. We're with that before you worry about cis women. I'm not worried about cis women. Trust me, baby. Anyway. What was I saying? Oh, yes, they denied me. I'm very denied. So it's almost like a little... Thank you, Starry Dust! I'm about to do some trolling. So I have my gay voice on right now. Being denied is hard. Getting denied from No Pixel, I think you can only get denied 5 times. I've now been denied 3. So 2 more denies, and I'm going to do an Earhart.
Now hold on!
Amelie0x donated $1. Kinda weird that you can fill out a whole fucking interview of like 20 questions for a Roblox target job, but you can't even fill in like 3 questions for No Pixel? And that you got declined, that's kinda funny for you, lol.
Clearly, A, you're a bitch. Fuck you, Amelia Earhart, you died in a plane crash. So how the fuck are you even here, A? B, you're literally fucking dumb.
Well, this
dumb.
Is being crazy, wow.
If you would rather play No Pixel over Target Roblox, you're fucking literally a bitch I don't want to be around. I don't want to be around a bitch who would rather roleplay a gangster versus roleplay a pharmaceutical supervisor at Target, which was my position. And it paid. I was fired unjustly, and I did try and take legal ramifications on Twitter, but I never heard back. Paid stress. I was actually paid dust because they fucking fired me. Your piercing low-key looks crooked. It's not crooked! Oh my god, it's not fucking crooked. You know what's crooked? Your fucking eyes are crooked, bitch. Your fucking eyes are crooked, bitch. You get kicked in the fucking face when you were a baby, you fucking bitch. Fuck Newskies. I've hated Newskies for a year. Fuck you, Newskies. Honestly, Newskies, you're a fucking bitch. Honestly. It does look crooked. All the unsubscribed bitches have a lot to say tonight. And they have a lot to fucking say tonight, you fucking bitches. You broke bitches. Honestly. You bitches have a lot of nerve to talk that much. Go talk at a job interview and get a job. And get some money. And then subscribe. How about that? Oh, now you're on hush mode. Now you can't talk at all. Exactly.
Grown people should never laugh.
So fuck you.
Now hold on. Amelie 0x donated $1.
Thank you, Amelie Earhart.
Like Michelle just said in chat, you literally just stopped shit. Well, not even you did it like twice, and you only mopped up some spills on the floor along with having an argument with kids on that game. Also, your nose piercing doesn't look crooked.
I'm about to clock out. I'm literally about to clock out. Honestly. Clocked again. I'll fucking clock out. How about that? Before you guys even get to hear my other announcements. Okay? You guys want to talk about Casey Tron? Well, I'm about to copy her. Everybody, please put in chat exclamation point goal. Thank you. Where is it? Why is it not working? Oh, there it is. When we reach my sub goal, we are going to do a sexy bath stream with Chardonnay roses. I made a little infographic. Here we go. Oh, where's my music? Here. What's sexy? Oh, this is sexy. RSVP yet, we haven't met the fucking goal. You can't RSVP to it yet. We have to meet the goal. We're 120 subs away from the goal. Okay? Stop yelling at me. I'm not yelling. This is just what my voice sounds like. I redeemed sit in silence. Well, you can't silence me right now. I refuse to sit in silence. Whenever we reach my sub goal, I have a very nice bathtub. I'm gonna climb in fully clothed. I'm gonna be washing me in my clothes. I'm gonna get some champagne. I'm gonna wash my body and my hair. Thank you. Look at it. It works. Begging works. Thank you, Claire, for the snare for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you. Thank you so much. See, Casey was right this whole time. E-begging works. All it takes is a little goal. No, I'm not doing the Animal Crossing stream tonight because I want to play Dead by Daylight. Thank you, Chastity, for gifting a song! Thank you so much! It's our first gift song! Everyone, clap for Chastity! Thank you! You see, it works. It literally works. Use your gift subs, use your stimulus checks. Life sucks, bro. Thank you for giving me another sub. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. I'm going to be streaming from my bathtub. I will be clothed, but it will still be very hot in there. I'm going to be doing some chocolate-covered strawberries. I'm going to be writing your guys' names on roses and letting them float in the bath with me. I mean, it's going to be a very hot experience. In a way you guys have never seen before. I'm thinking about getting one of them little ballerina outfits for it. You know, the really, like, tight ones. So I'm all wet and tight in the bath. I know you guys want to see me like that, so. I will be getting drunk as well. So it's going to be a great time. Thank you so much. All the oxygen. I'm in. Oh, my God. Look, it works. So bougie, I am bougie. I'm extremely bougie. You cannot RSVP yet. The RSVPation will start once the goal is met. Once the goal is met. So, I'm using my pen.
He shaved his mustache?
There's no way he shaved. Is he serious?
Yes, the rumors are true. I shaved my mustache.
You're going to use your prime on somebody with worse dental health than me. Never had a cavity. Never had an issue ever. Mouthwash since I was 10. Gorgeous, gorgeous teeth. Bucktooth bitch. Okay, bitch. Rena and the Diamonds has these too, bitch.
I was showering and just got here. WTF is this?
Oh, I'm just announcing my all new bath. My all new goal. So we should get those subscriptions in, you guys. Because once we reach our goal, we are going to do the romantic, sexy bathtub shoot you've all been waiting for. You all want to see me fucking
Hey, bestie,
fucking
love the nose pimple less than 3.
Is the goal even updating? I don't know. It seems to be broken. But that's fine. I'll fix it later. I'm still confused. How are you confused? It's fucking easy to understand. When we reach the sub goal of 800 subs, I'm going to literally stream from my bathtub. I'm going to take a bath with you guys. Like in the picture. How are you going to keep up with the goal then? What do you mean, how am I going to keep up with the goal? What do you fucking mean? Why are you guys fucking ruining one of my announcements? Like, honestly, with the flower crown, yes. If you guys want me to wear a flower crown, I will wear a fucking flower crown. The goal isn't updating. Well, I'll fix it later. Someone subscribe. Subscribe. Someone.
Broke people should never laugh.
No, not that.
Now, hold on.
Thank you.
Amelie0x donated $1. If you want to play DBD and you have to clock out in an hour, you better hurry up as it takes like 10 minutes to get in a game, goddamn.
Okay, I have other things to show you guys, though. And I have a video that I want to watch that I found that I think we're going to like watch. Thank you so much. Who is that? Oh, Grunge. Thank you. You're crazy. Thank you so much. Yes, I have a fucking bathtub, bitch. How do you know Brittany Whitney? Why do you have two fucking first names, bitch? Fucking two first name bitch. And no man
Beautiful.
Is moaning
How's
either
the kitty
of them.
Cat?
Fuck you. Oh my god, my cat's amazing. She's been sleeping all day. She's a very tired girl, honestly. You take so long to start. To start what? I've already started. I'm live. Hi! Yes, I'm gonna light some candles. I have some Bath & Body Works candles. Who is this? Who's this here? Oh my god, he gives it a snap! It updated, look. It's a little delayed, but it updated. 108 off! So, yeah, anyway, this is just kind of background information. I'm kind of hoping we never reach it and I can just keep pushing it, then I never have to actually do it. So that's great. Chelsea, can you not be here tonight whenever I go over my next announcement that I'm very excited about? As you guys know, I want to spread myself kind of thin. I've gone viral on TikTok, Twitch, Instagram, YouTube, Fiverr, just pretty much all over the internet. Next place I want to go viral is Roblox. So I am launching my own... Oh, here's Roblox game. I want to show you guys to the all new Roblox Deep Sea Diving Tycoon. Now, it's still a work in progress, but I've made quite a bit of progress on the tycoon. As you can see, this is where you're going to enter the town. It's going to be over here. You're going to drive through these beautiful sand dunes, which is then going to... You know what? Let me just get in the game here and show you. Exactly what we're working with here on the Deep Sea Diving Tycoon. Here we go. So this is gonna be a little place where you can get a car. Okay, hang on. It's a little bit finicky. Oh, it's a little bit sensitive to my controller. Okay, just give me a moment. I'm gonna back. I'm gonna reverse on here. I'm gonna do a little reversing here. There we go. A little bit of reversation. I'm just gonna do a little U-turn here. Kind of spin around here. Okay. So just hang on, you guys. I'm just having a little bit of technical difficulties getting the car. And it is still in beta. It is still in beta. It's still in the testing phase. Okay, here we go. We're on the road now. As you can see, we're driving through the sand dunes here with this beautiful road that I've crafted. And it's quite scenic. It's gonna be quite... Oh, fuck, my road broke here. And it is gonna be quite the scenic drive. So here we go. Just enjoy the ride, listen to the music. Imagine this is you. Like, you're at the beach listening to this. Okay. Okay, this is actually my first run through here, so let's make a mental note of this. I did work on this for about 2 hours earlier today. Okay, here we go. So just imagine this is you driving down the beautiful sand dunes, going to the beautiful beach. This is going to be beach number one. Oh! Trigger warning, epilepsy. Okay, here we go. And we're almost there now. We're almost there now. That the game gets very popular. Oh! You see that? Traffic code. The decoration. There's a lot of detail here. I'm hoping that the game gets enough traction that Mario Kart samples it for a map. Trigger warning, Tourette. Okay, and here we are. This car here is not for sale. This is kind of just the entrance to the beach. So this is where you park. I haven't built the parking lot yet. This car doesn't function. See? It's just for show. It's like there's other people here. It's like, oh my god, Pee Wee, baby! Thank you so much and welcome to the stream! Drive in this park.
Beautiful game.
And as you can see, I built this beautiful little bar here. It's very, it's extreme, it's also functional. You can tan with your girls. Yeah, let me get a Mai Tai. I'm gonna have an NPC here. I'm gonna code some plugins, and I'm gonna get some little plugins for it. It's my first ever game, so it has a lot of work that's on it, I know. Oh, my song. What else do I wanna listen to here? What else is good? Oh, this is good. This is a pretty good one. Okay, and then this is the beach. This is beach number one where the money making is gonna happen. So this is why I think this game is gonna be so successful. Because it has so much to it.
It's wonderful. Thank you. The bitches in chat could
Thank
never.
You, Starry, exactly. Look at the view. Look at those sand dunes. That's actually a limestone rock. It's completely encased in limestone rock. Like, this is the kind of stuff that's like Bora Bora, honestly. And the kids are gonna love it. There's some palm trees here. This one's a bit more cartoon, a bit more realistic. sister right when she said begging for it. Now, my tycoon is not a flop.
Now, hold on.
Fatanaka Punk donated $1. Can you please do Sizzling Saddles playing it straight up, you tycoon?
No, we're gonna do the reality show, but I have too much coming up right now, honestly. My romantic bath thing. I got my, Ooh, actually, let's open that. Oh my god. Animal Crossing stream, which I was gonna do today, but I didn't set up my Switch because I was working on my Tycoon instead. Which maybe was bad priorities, but that's what I wanted to do. Is Lil Simsy here? Is this it, or what is this? What even is this? Did I get scammed? This is just a piece of paper. Is my address on this? Marty, Animal Crossing Amiibo. I know that's
right. Take my stimmy money, bestie.
What the fuck did I buy? Okay, it says Marty Amiibo NFC coin card. That's an Amiibo card, right? Maybe it's got a quote on the paper? No, paid by Etsy payments, tracking from Majori. She lives in Texas. Nothing on the back. But look, it's like, oh, you can't really see because of my like lights. See it? Marty Animal Crossing Amiibo card. It was $8. But I've been waiting! Maybe I dropped it? How would I have dropped?
Grown people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Luna donated $1. Starlight with you shining in my mind. You are shine our light all through the night. Close to me, you are all of me. I am seeing starlight sus against the sunrise. Sunrise, shine our light all through the night. Close to me, you are all of.
What is this bitch saying? What is this fucking bitch saying? Thank you for the 500 bits. Oh, it's on my computer. How did it get there? Okay, so this works as an Amiibo card? No, it's not. It must have fallen out of the bag whenever I just opened it. This apparently works as an Amiibo card. So I can get Marty in Animal Crossing. So we're gonna do that soon. But I just have so many streams lined up. I have to do my mod announcement party. I have to do my Animal Crossing stream. Oh, there's this new game on Steam that I want to play called Internet Court. It's where you have to solve an, you have to be like a judge. Thank you, Frog Tequila. I appreciate that. And I want to play it because it looks kind of funny.
I've got evidence to prove it.
But anywhere, even in cyberspace.
Like, this seems really funny.
On the information super
honestly,
highway,
this is not Cat Lady.
The Internet Court.
Honestly.
Quiet in the courtroom. We're about to begin.
I'm here. I'm ready to testify.
Oh.
The testimony is a lie, Your Honor. I've got evidence to prove it.
Should I raise an objection?
See, this looks good.
Objection.
Objection.
What? How could you think it's not suspicious? She's doing tattoos from her kitchen!
I read that fanfic. The bagels were clearly a metaphor for the author's tortured soul.
A lot of these people look bisexual. Honestly, I think we should play it to clear my name. Honestly, I think we should. Amori, Internet Court. Okay, I'm gonna finish Amori. I said that I was going to. Check sharing shite.
Now hold on! Okay. Amelie0x donated $1. Check sharing shite bestie real quick.
I don't like this kind of tone. I don't. why Mafia isn't a fucking aesthetic a thread. I go get a pizza. Go fuck yourself for real. I can't do people anymore. I hate you all for the bottom of my heart. Oh, teenagers.
Literally, I've never been so disgusted in my life than when this little bitch right here just ran up on me.
And that was true. And that was true. And I think that shawty, I got a thing for you, yeah. Doing it on purpose, yeah. Why are you working it? I can tell by the way you're looking at me, girl. I wanna make love in this club, in this club. I love Vore. I love Vore because I really want to get pregnant. Like, I really want to get pregnant so bad, honestly. I do. I really want to get pregnant. Thank you, Miss Thing, for subscribing, and welcome to the Skinny Squad Hype Legend Nation. Thank you. Exclamation point Nation, exclamation point Squad. Thank you. Hi, Mia. How have you been? It's been a while. Hi. Okay, I actually have to end my stream in 30 minutes, so what do you guys want to do? Do you want to play DVD, or do you want to watch this video that I thought I wanted us to watch? It's 30 minutes long. And it's called, Should Everyone Get the COVID Vaccine? Pro-vax versus anti-vax. I'm an anti-vaxxer, personally. So, I was kind of interested in this. Like, I'm low-key, honestly, an anti-vaxxer. Honestly. I am. Like, low-key, I am an anti-vaxxer. Not because I don't believe in vaccines, but I don't think they're worth the money. Like, it's not worth the money, you know? Like, I don't know. Like, if I have to get a vaccine, like, I'm not gonna pay for it. I'll just risk it, bitch. Like, I'll eat moldy bread, bitch. I'm not gonna buy new bread. I'll risk it, you know? This is the first person you sub to. Yes, people love me. The vaccine is free, but it's technically not. Because I have to Uber to get it. I have to use Wi-Fi to make the appointment. I have to, like, put deodorant on in front of the doctor. Like, it's not really free. I have to shower before I go to get it. Like, that's the water. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I think I'm against it, honestly. Just because, why can't they mail it to me? I'll give it to my fucking self. I'm not a pussy, bitch. I'll pierce my own nipple. DBD? We want DBD? Let me do my own poll. I don't trust these news outlets. I'm doing a poll. What are we doing? Hurry. DBD or the Vax video? I played 5 games of DBD this morning by myself. And guess how many pips I got? 0. I played for about an hour on my own and I got 0 pips. You find matches really quickly when you're rank 17. And I apparently can't get a pip in fucking gray ranks. So I was getting really mad. I was cursing at my computer while sitting alone. I've never done that. I was about to rage quit several times. I mean, it was bad, but I really want to rank up. Like, I'm so upset. Vote on my fucking poll, bitch. Yeah, Vivi, it's giving me anger issues. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what to do. DVD is so boring. Okay, it's not. I really am enjoying it at the moment. Honestly. And I enjoy it more when I listen to Billie Holiday. Like, whenever I'm listening to Billie Holiday, I really love. I really love DBD. Like, it's really the vibe. Where's the poll on your screen, bitch? No, I'm telling you. Yes, I'm working on my Roblox game. I'm gonna leave Twitch behind. DBD it. Okay, well, watch the anti-vaxxing video tomorrow. I'll stream longer my next stream. I streamed earlier today and I had things I had to do. Like, I worked on my YouTube video today and my tycoon. And I finished that drawing, by the way, I was doing on stream earlier. I'll put it in Discord if I remember, which I'm sure I won't. But I finished it. So I just went live too late. And Quinn had to come pick up cat food from my house for his cat. So I was waiting for him to come here and get it. I didn't want to like him to have to come here and I was streaming. I love how your work is working on Roblox Tycoon. Okay, Matt, you don't even work at all. Like, I'm not going to be made fun of by teenagers. Thank you so much, Tear Bear, for the 3 months. I really appreciate that. Thank you. I go to college. Yeah, you chose that. That's not work.
Yes.
You literally made that conscious choice to pay for something that's not worth it. Whenever literally people aren't even going to need doctors in 10 years because people are not even trusting doctors. Now we all just do yoga and herbal medicine. Like, we don't even use doctors. We use vibes. And we use meditation and manifestation. Like, bitch, if my leg falls off, I'm gonna manifest it to grow back, bitch. I don't need a doctor. Fuck you. I'm not paying for it. Honestly. Like, please. Sorry, I moved to the West Coast now, so I think like this. Anyway, back to my Billie Holiday. It just relaxes me because this game, you guys, really was getting me mad earlier. Oh, you guys couldn't hear me. I was practicing a recipe for a stream. I want to make fried mashed potato balls, so I was like, oh, let me try to make homemade mashed potatoes today. I couldn't eat them. Because look, it's like a pudding. Like... And they taste like, okay, this is what they taste like. There's cheese in them. There's cheese in them. There's like vegan butter. This is the issue with me. I don't like cow milk, so I put almond milk in them. They taste a little bit desserty. They taste a little desserty. I don't know what to put in them. Like, I have to figure it out. Why is it orange? I don't know. Stop. I don't know. I baked them a little. I don't know. Anyway. Yes, rank reset was today, everybody. I am rank 17. Please don't comment on my rank. I've been testing out some perks, and I think what I'm liking is power struggle, even though I played 5 games today and didn't use it once. So I'm not sure. I'm gonna move my cam up here so I don't block the gems. Cheese and mashed potatoes is not normal. I thought cheese and mashed potatoes was normal. But I guess that's not normal. It's not? Please stop joining my fucking party. You keep canceling my queue, bitch. Like, holy shit. That's a block a bitch, period. I'm getting rank 15 tonight. Show rude to Shy? Cause Shy's been fucking subbing me on the low. Shy fucking became friends with negative ass Vivi and hateful ass Matt. And now he's like their little love child. A negative, hateful bitch. Like, literally. The vibes between the two of them, honestly. Imagine Nick worked at McDonald's, lol, that my life. Why are you wishing your horrible life on me? Like, I'm sorry your life is really bad and you have to do that, but like, that's your life. You own it, sister. Don't give that to me. Madison Sear. Auntie Edna plagiarized my rap, so if I can file a fucking lawsuit against it. Okay, one thing I kind of want to start doing, I was watching Judge Judy today, and while I was watching it, I scripted some, like, court session into my YouTube video. I was like, I should start holding court during my streams. Like, I want to make a channel in my Discord where people can sue other members of the community, and then I'll be the judge, and they can get, like, lawyers, and then I'll decide who's guilty and who's not. Should I do that? Please do. Okay, I'll make the channel tonight. I'm gonna do it. And then if you lose, you have to gift subs. We're all gonna sue you. You can't sue me, I'm the judge. Thank you, Star, and thank you, Care Bear, too, and I appreciate that. Okay, what I've noticed about DVD, I don't know what it is about this community of DVD, but when I was playing today at like 11 a.m. my time, so it was like 12, 1, 2, like in other parts of America, I was finding a match like literally like this. Like I didn't even have time to get up to pee. Like it was like so quick. When you play at night, there's no one playing. I don't know why. It's a horror game. Surely people would prefer to play at night, but they don't. So I have no idea. Like, the only time that you can find matches fast is, like, early in the day. But anyway, I want to use this perk because it sounds good in theory, but I used it for 5 rounds today, and I've never had an opportunity to throw my palette yet. So I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know what my fourth perk should be. Not this gimmick perk. What's a good fourth perk? Like, I don't even know what is a good fourth perk. Like, I don't know. And then I thought about getting... I was like, oh, should I just run self-care? Borrow time is bad. Nobody at this rank saves each other either, I've noticed. Like, if you get hooked, you're gonna die. You can't even get hooked once. Also, I can't run from the killer at all. I might just use Spine Chill, I guess. Yeah, I'm really low rank right now. And I can't run from the killer for shit. Like, I don't know how to win a chase at all. Like, I don't know how to win a chase at all. Because that you know who I verse 3 times in a- You know who I verse 3 times in a row this morning? I'll do a prediction, Brownie. That fucking, like, fat lady with the fucking baby. The fucking fat lady with the fucking baby. You can't even escape her. Put the chat on stream. Oh, sorry. It should be. It says it is. Oh, there it is. I'll put it here. Like, you literally can't escape the baby. Like, the baby's unescapable. There's the chat. Like, I don't know. It's literally not- You can't just dodge- How do you dodge the baby? This is not Civil War. This music, you guys, I'm gonna get so mad. I'm not kidding. I literally almost raged with this game 3 times today, but I didn't want to derank till rank 18. Is the volume good? What are these fucking dots beneath us? These little question marks. Oh, fuck, girls. Wait, Spine Chill might be the tea, honestly. Now I'll know when the killer is coming. Oh god, I'm freaking. Oh my god, it's the fucking K-pop star. No, it's the fucking K-pop star who's OP as fuck. And you guys said he was a shitty killer. No, he is literally OP as fuck. Oh my god. He's fucking OP because he fucking... A, he gets you horny, so you like want him near. Help, Claudette! Claudette, what are you doing? Oh my god, Meg, you fucking bitch! How am I exposed? Oh, bitch. Claudette, go! Claude! Wait, did she get off? How the fuck did she get off? Okay, queen. Move, bitch. Okay, we're getting it, we're getting it. No, the hottest killer is still Ghostface. I think Ghostface is hotter than this, than the Trickster. But I would say the Trickster is the second hottest. And then I would say Pyramid Head. The rest of the boys are irrelevant in this game. I don't, like, think any of the other ones are hot at all. Oh my god, generator, 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 generator. We need to get this generator. How has no one else got a fucking generator? I honestly am so over fucking sprint burst. Not being able to sprint whenever I want is fucking annoying. Like, I'm so sick of her. She's gotta go. She's gotta I need Lithy. Like, I need fucking Lithy. I need Lithy. Lithy has the tea. Lithy has the fucking tea. Oh, hey, how did you live? Can I heal you? Claudia's dying. Not my good girl, Claude. Girl, I'm sorry. Oh fuck, she's down. Janet, fucking Janet's down again. Get that Nancy bird that makes you walk faster. Bitch, I'll just get Urban Evasion. It makes you crawl. I'm so sorry, girl. I have to pee. I'm getting nervous because he's gonna come over. Bitch, I'm hiding. I'll go for the epic save. Shh. Shh. much mad! Mad! You're literally fuming, babe. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Where? Where? Oh, my God. Oh, my God! How long did they last? Bitch mad. Bitch mad. Bitch mad! Oh, my... Ow, ow, ow! Why? Why hurt? Why hurt? Why hurt? Why hurt? Why hurt? Why? Where? I lost him. Oh my God, I lost him.
What a little moon. What a little moonlight can do to you.
Hey, why'd you waste God palette? Because help, heal, heal, heal. Heal me, bitch. You fucking bitch. Is she fucking kidding? I'm calling her the fuck out after this fucking game. Fuck her. Fuck that Claudette, bitch. Literally fucking trolling my games like a fucking idiot bitch whenever I know what I'm doing and you don't. Like, you don't know that I used to be rank one, Claudette. Look how I just literally won a chase whenever Janet's getting downed again. Yeah, get hit, Claudette. You could have fucking healed me and helped us win this fucking game, bitch. Honestly, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna get on my gen here. Okay, this area I like. I like this area a lot. Give me my gen. This is Billie Holiday. This is Billie Holiday. It keeps me really... Is there a new Genshin quest? I did my commissions 2 days ago, but I haven't played. Okay, here we go. This is not Cold War music. The new quest was sad. I bet it's bad. I don't think Genshin had a good quest yet in the run of the game. Oh my God, I have to pee so bad, you guys. So bad. Oh my God, you guys, I'm gonna urine. Because I'm about to urine. I'm about to urine. Oh my God. I'm about to urine, you guys. Read the dialogue? Why would I do that? Like, who reads, bitch? Get an audiobook. She die? Janet die. My father was a scout in the Cold War, bitch. And my grandfather fought in the Taiwanese War. And my grandma was a nurse in the French War. And my cousin is currently in the fucking Guatemalan... Ankle bracelet! 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 But you're mean. So mean, so mean, so fucking mean, so fucking mean, you guys, so fucking mean.
Hi.
Fuck, fuck, no! I can't win! Fuck you! Oh my God, Volte! Volte, I have to Volte, I have to Volte! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! fuck. bitch. Okay, what perks did I guess, honestly, I think I'm liking Spine Chill. I love Adrenaline. I'll never get rid of my special girl. My special, special girl. I realized when I was runnering, I had the most explosive runny diarrhea I've ever had in my whole life yesterday. Like, literally, it wouldn't stop coming out. I don't know what was going on. I could be a ruler of kings. It was normal color. Like, I don't know. I don't know what it, like, it was mostly air, though. Like, it was mostly air, but I don't know. It's already so hot in AZ, and it's, like, April. Like, bitch, the summer here is gonna be brutal. I can't. Do you guys want me to IRL stream when I'm in California? Because I'll actually have service, and I actually will be able to. When I went camping, I couldn't. Because I got no service out there. I'm going to California in like 2 days. It won't affect my streaming because I won't be gone for very long. Just for a birthday party. But I'm scared if I stream, people are going to be like, you're at a party during a pandemic? And it's like, yeah, I am because I don't care about coronavirus, you know? Like, girls who don't care about the coronavirus make a noise. Like, bitch, I'm over it. You know? And I've already had it. And Patty's vaccinated. Like, I'm gonna wear my mask. It's gonna be funny. The party's gonna be funny because it's gonna be, like, all, like, Caitlyn's friends, and they're much younger than me. Not much younger. They're not, like, underage. I don't know how many people are gonna be at the party. I don't know. It's a house party, but it has a theme. I have to get my orange shirt. Oh, Quinn needs to take me shopping. Like a good boyfriend. Turn music off. Is it too loud? I'll lower it for you girls. There's a lot going on this computer right now. Okay. No, not that. Oh, here's my Billie Holiday. You guys don't like Billie Holiday? Don't be haters. But you have a boyfriend? Matt, you're literally obsessed with me having a boyfriend. It's too low? Is the music really too low? Is it loud or low? Minky, thank you for subscribing with Prime. I appreciate it. So many subscribers tonight. Thank you. I'm excited for our bath stream. I have to do our... I want to do my mod announcement stream before I go away. This way I can have more mods on different time zones and such whenever I'm away and I'm going to IRL stream. But I went to the grocery store today and they had no icing that, like, I could... You know the kind of icing that you, like, can do letters with? They didn't have it. So now I'm panicking, and I don't know where I'm gonna get any. Maybe at Lowe's? I guess I could use, like, I could use, like a paint or something and then just not eat it. I don't even like cake. Amazon, but I'm, like, leaving in... I don't even know when I'm leaving. Like, 2 days, I think. An icing pip? What's that? I need a double pip is what I need. In a Ziploc bag. I had to change my cat's litter today before I go to bed. Oh my god. I see him in a Ziploc bag. Okay, that's a good idea, actually. A Ziploc bag, yeah. Naya said how she was, Matt. You don't ever listen to women. I can't believe some of you guys actually chose to go to college. That's so funny. Like, I would never choose that, even though I kind of want to choose it. I've been thinking of working at In-N-Out for a day. What the fuck? I have. Quinn told me I should do it. I think I'm gonna get a job at In-N-Out for a day. Because you don't need experience to get a job there, and I want to make friends. And I think if I worked at In-N-Out for a day, I can make friends. And I want a job. Like, I want a job that makes me make friends. Because I'm lonely. And then I'll just be a YouTuber with a job, you know? Like, I just seen. Oh, fuck. Who's the killer? It's a Scream. Thank God. Oh, fuck. Thank God I have fucking... Thank God I have fucking friends with roaches in kitchens. Hey! Don't be classist, Matt. Stop. But whenever Matt becomes a doctor, he's gonna be, classist. He's not gonna treat low-income patients. Or patients of color, or gay or trans patients. Honestly, he won't. I changed my username. Congratulations! No one fucking cares. I have to get my girls. I have to go fuck what's up here, girls. Matt is gonna kill all his black patients, including me. Okay. Well, Matt, I hope you drop out. Why did you guys go to, like, Matt, why'd you go to college? Why did you, any of you guys choose to go to college? Like, I don't get it. Oh, fuck, I blew up my generator. I'm gonna fucking die. Thank you. Fuck, Vivi, you fucking negative ass bitch. Vivi, you're a negative fucking bitch. Look what your negativity made me fucking do. Your negativity made me blow up my fucking gen, bitch. Cosmetology. Only ex-drug addicts with kids become cosmetologists, I thought. I didn't think normal people did that. It's like hairdressers are only like uneducated gays. You know? to be a lawyer. You can just vibe it out. Like, someone, if you have a low price, some broke-ass bitch who, like, killed their abusive husband will fucking pick you. You can go to jail. No, if you lie and say you're qualified and, like, fake a degree, then that's fraud and malpractice. But if you are upfront and like, hey, all I got is my GED, like, do you want me to try and win this thing for you? Like, maybe they'll say yes. Honestly. You know, how much cash would you get from broke bitch? Well, that's the thing. I was thinking I would do free cases. What do they call it? Labornification? I would do labornification. Like, I think so they call people who, like, don't have any money. Until I had, like, a good resume. And then whenever my resume was good, I did get a pit per. Then I would have, like, richer people would want me. Because, like, I'm a queen. Oh, pro bono. Yeah, pro bono. I thought it was labornification. Sorry. The pro bono Tumblr community. No, because you're about to take me out, bitch. Oh, predictions. Oh, I forgot to do it. Did I? Fuck. Did I? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did. All right, I'm going to play another round, so go ahead. Oh my god, my piercing feels so weird. Don't remind him what? What? Where's Starry's message? Do you have to end now, your neighbors? I'll play one more. I'll do one more. Because I feel like I'm not being that loud. I'm just like, I'm doing a chill stream, yeah. I'm just like hanging out, playing my game, being a queen. Yeah, Naya, that's the thing. Also, everybody I know who's ever gone to college hates it. They end up, like, changing their major, dropping out, failing classes, not eating enough, not sleeping enough, not being able to balance their life properly. And they're paying to do it. And they're paying to do it. And they might not even be able to get a job after it. And might end up hating that job. Like, that's the thing about me, is why, like, I get worried about my future, is because I know that if I choose to do something, I can be successful at it and live my life and be happy. Even if I was working minimum wage, I know that I could be happy and live in, like, a studio apartment, minimum wage, and I would be happy. I know I would be. But what I worry about is I end up changing my mind on what I want to do too often. Like, I can't decide. Like, if I hate a job, I won't do it. And if that goes with anything, if I hate anything, I won't do it. If I don't want to do something, I'm not going to do it. You can't make me.
May the court stand. Defense, please make your case. This man alleges that this woman, Vivi, is negative. Can we show the evidence? As you can see, this is a donation. Your Honor, this must be acquitted and we must regard this display of negative.
I didn't cut you off. I don't know what did. I'm looking for the evidence. This is Ash's comment in Discord. Can't you just be positive? You're so negative, bitch. There is proof of other people calling Vivi negative. See? And here's a picture of Niall Horan before he, went through puberty. My case closed. Case closed. Case closed. Some related, Your Honor. I'm gonna open up the Nick Dominates court and I'm gonna get a little tie at the thrift store. I'll go tomorrow and get a little tie at the thrift store. And we'll do some cases. We'll do some cases. I'll be the judge. I'm the judge. You bitches are not allowed to sue me. You have to sue each other. He is racist, said N-word. I know, fact. Sharing, shy, let me look. No, you bitches are taking me out. You bitches are really taking me out right now. I can't. Okay, we found a match. I don't like this character. She's like ugly to me. Also, they need to fix the lobby because why is like your character so bright and everyone else's character looks so like dimly lit? It doesn't make sense. Who made that? I don't know, some psycho stalker bitch. Naya, did you get bangs? I wanna see. Pics? There's no pics. This is old pics. This is gothic. Ollie. I'm looking at pics, bitch! There's no pics! Scroll up. Oh my god! Did you get highlights as well? When the fuck did you get highlights, bitch? You look good. Her. I like them. Oh my god. Matt, stop trying to... You did them yourself? Stop! Now you're becoming an alt girl. Oh my god. I literally haven't gotten my hair cut by somebody in like literally 5 years. I always cut my own hair. It's the move. Getting your hair cut is such a waste of money. Like, bitch, just do it yourself, bitch. Give yourself a tattoo. Dye your own hair. Pierce your own nipple. Perform surgery on yourself. You know? Honestly. Right. Exactly. Be your own lawyer. I look fucking good. I don't think I'm looking pretty good recently. You guys don't think I'm looking good?
Broke people should never laugh! Now hold on!
Vivi donated $1. The prosecution's line of defense is based on false accusations of slander and defamation. Your Honor, the snail whore in picture is a relevant and the witness Miss Sash is biased to the defense as she is dating the defense's key witness.
No, Vivi! The fucking prosecution! The prosecution on this case is you, Matt, and Shybirds! I don't know what kind of relationship you three have, but it is ungodly, unearthly, and unheard of. Okay? It's absolutely bonkers and ludicrous. A triple threat? Bitch, that's AIDS, Ebola, and COVID. That's you three. That's fucking you three. You bitches are a threat. I thought to society. Bitch, we're all about to die. I don't have all of them. I've only had two of those. So that's not even true. Ridiculous. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. God, the queues is just too long at night, honestly. What am I gonna cook tonight? I'm so hungry. I need to start trying more recipes. I guess I tried the mashed potatoes, but it didn't really work out. Last game, I want to go to bed. Okay, this is my last game. This is my last game, I promise. I know it's so late. Okay, it's just weird for me because it's not late for me, but it's so late for you guys. Okay, how many of you are ESTV? How many of you are, like, West Coast? That's actually what I want to know. ESTV. Okay, like, literally most people are EST, which is so tragic that most of my viewers are EST because now that I'm not... It's so late for you. It's like, isn't it midnight for you guys? Isn't it literally midnight for you guys? Like, it's so late and nobody can watch. But like, it's like perfect time for me to be streaming. What is this? Oh my god. The ESTery of it all. I'm gonna vote West. Get this shit out of here. Yes, but who cares? I feel bad. People, like, I feel bad when I stream and people can't watch. Like, so they're like, please stream earlier. Da, 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 da. Bitch, I was busy today. I was working on my fitness. He's my witness. What about such time? Nobody lives in fucking middle America. Shut up. Like, who the fuck lives there? Because when do you care about us? That is so invalid. Okay, that is completely invalid. Yes, I unblocked you on Discord. I unblocked everyone on Discord like a week ago. I've already reblocked a couple of people. Cause someone just, people really hit my messages with the weirdest things ever. Somebody messaged Quinn on Instagram and said, tell Nick that I love him and to, I want him to finger my tight little hole. Like, why are you messaging my fucking boyfriend that on Instagram? You're such a fucking weirdo. Like, people are so fucking bizarre. Like, really? You just messaged that to my boyfriend? Like, that is so bizarre to me. I don't know. Like, I can't. I can't. The thing is, they think it's so funny. And, like, it's so not. It's so not. Not this flapper music. What does that mean? I want a doocy do and doocy do. Thank you, Ghost Girl. Welcome. Is that after Wolfie? Thank you. Welcome to the Skinny Hype Squad Nation. Barack Obama, Michelle Obama, Nation Squad Gang. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh my God. Stop. Thank you. You're crazy.
If you donated $1. Your Honor, the prosecution claims to be sorry for streaming at unaccessible times. Your Honor, this is untrue because you stream at 6 a.m. for the defense VV. Mikey witness Matt can attest to this. My forensic scientist Shybirds has analyzed a...
Your Honor, when Shybirds did an anal swab for his chlamydia test, shit came out on the Q-tip. Case closed. Come on, girls. We've all been there. Lab denies. This is hearsay. This is literally hearsay. This is absolute circumstantial evidence. There's no concrete proof in the third degree that the rigor mortis had set in at the time of the defecation. Exactly. Malpractice. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo vibes. Brown bulls. Finally, a goddamn game. If I double pip, I'll rank up. That's such a serve for me. Oh my God, Selena Gomez. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome back, Selena. Thank you. Premonition. I'm honestly so excited to be a YouTuber again, you guys. Like, if I just make shitty gaming videos, I'm gonna have a lot of fun, I think. Because I think I'm funnier than ever, honestly. Like, I think my humor has evolved so much. Honestly, really. Like, I'm on fire recently. Is IMVU so popular on YouTube? Like, does Carmen's IMVU do well and stuff? I don't watch YouTube, I don't know. Is Carmen still the only YouTuber like me or no? Are there like other girls? It's not popular. IMVU died. Thank you, bye bye. And focus!
Now hold on! Vivi donated $1. Your Honor, I have evidence of the
second
life.
I don't understand how to play that though. I need someone to help me.
This anal swab was tampered with by the accuser as he doesn't shower because of vaccine. Also, this is very similar to Stephen Avery case.
Brown balls. Case closed. Here we go. Come on, guys, focus. If I double pip here, I will rank up. I'm gonna do two gens, and then I'm not doing any more gens. I'm gonna go chase the killer. And that is my prerogative. Okay, are there horny old men really on Second Life? Because I'll get a voice changer, bitch, and I'll serve. No, I wanna find gay guys. Do gay old guys play Second Life? I want to get preyed on, like, for the vibes. You know? Yes, they do. Okay, I'll try and find them. Grindr, but 3D. Okay. I just have to learn how to play it, because I have, like, one video on it, right? Or two? Well, like, I can never find people. It's so hard. Honestly. We'll serve, I guess. I will, bitch. Help! Help, Claudia! Get up on what? What it what? What did I say that was so problematic? You told me that I was. Oh, did I gonna get preyed on for the vibes? I'm allowed to say that. I was actually preyed on as a minor. Okay, here we go, here we go. Why is there jazz music? It's not jazz music. It's, shh. This is Billie Holiday. Oh, help me! Mad cause you won't catch. Mad cause you won't catch. Watch this. Watch this, guys. Watch this. My fucking double pip! Please, power struggle. Are you fucking kidding me? Out of the fucking closet, Casey Kins? Hello? Do one of you want to fucking save me? They're really not about to save me. Do I take chance? Oh, but you'll save her, the dumb bitch whore. I'm literally hanging on by a fucking needle. ARE YOU BITCHES KIDDING?! Please, I'm about to be on my second hook! Oh my god, what are you doing?! You fucking bitches! Oh my fucking god! You fucking suck, bitch! Get the fuck away from me, you're a fucking loser! Are you fucking kidding?! I'm not saving either of y'all. Fuck both of you. You're both fucking idiots. Fucking idiot bitches. Fuck you both, bitch. I'm not getting barbecued and chilied either. Fuck off. Honestly, I'm not saving them. I'm literally letting them die. I'm not saving them. I refuse to save them. They don't deserve it. They're not good players. Like, I'm not saving them. Hook him! Can you fucking hook him? Oh my god, he's not even getting hooked, bitch. I'm healing myself. Fuck it. Oh, now he gets fucking hooked. Oh, great, and now the barbecue and chill is going off. Now the fucking barbecue and chill is going off. Oh my god! I can't! Jesus! I can't! Do you want to get fucking banned, bitch? I don't understand the clip in question. Mad cause you won't catch! Mad cause you won't catch. Watch this. Watch this, guys. Watch this. Killer is so overpowered. You're so right, Gina Bet. Honestly, Gina Bet, you're really right. Like, honestly. No, if Killer wasn't so overpowered. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end my stream here. Fuck all of you. You're all fucking stupid. You all don't support my career, which is really sad. Because I deserve a better and bigger career. Thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate that. And I love you guys. You're forgetting something. Oh, yes, you're right. The prediction. You fucking idiots. Don't forget to remind yourselves. Will I escape? No. Oh my god, 75% of you said yes. You guys really believed in me. I'm so sorry, girls. But be sure to subscribe, because once I get to 800 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a romantic sexy bath date stream. I'm going to be feeding you guys chocolate-covered strawberries, some boyfriend roleplay, sexy bath time roleplay with some candles and music and champagne. So be sure to get those subscriptions in, and I will see you guys all next time. I'm not going to raid anyone. I don't want to bother anyone. I feel bad. I don't like bothering people. But thank you, guys. Have a nice night. Deep sea diving tycoon coming soon. Amazing progress. Elon Musk style brain level brain waves. Thank you. Bye.